I don't want this pregnant. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
The governor has been requested to call out the National Guard on you. But this is an election year. And the governor wants to. Hell, he expects to be part of it on a senatorial level. These people out here watching you, do you know who they are? What they are?
Do you?
They're voters. How's it gonna look to them if the governor tells the army to blow the shit out of your convoy? Maybe you can help him. Maybe he can help you.
Do we have any choice?
Spider Mike calling the duck. Say, duck, I just got a skip from my home 20. My old lady's about to pop. You talking to a damn near daddy, can you dig it?
Hey, that's great news, Mike.
I'm gonna have to split, though. So, y'all take care.
We're gonna miss you, buddy. Give our love to the old lady.
Yeah, Mike, this is a love machine. It's been good traveling with you. Good luck with your baby, okay?
It was nice meeting you, Mike.
We'll catch you later, baby maker.
Hey, Mike, old partner, keep the pedal to the metal and get on home to that good little woman.
Breaker 1-9, this is a saddle burner here. Wishing Spider Mike high riding back to Texas. Say hello to the Alamo for me, huh?
Next time we hook up, you'll all get to meet my son. Y'all take care. Keep him moving, all right, for me.
Jesus, I hope he makes it. He's going through some bad country for a black truck driver.
Governor, you couldn't ask for a better opportunity to make the headlines. Liberal, humanitarian, headlines.
Truckers, trash, just plain old trash.
No average people.
Trash.
To tell you the truth, Henry, I think this damn convoy has more public support than we do. Bring in Sheriff Wallace.
I'm afraid Sheriff Wallace left for Texas in a hurry.
Texas? Well, what the hell's he going to do in Texas?
I would run the RPM up about 2,100 at a shift, and it'll fall back to about 18. That's your normal operating range when you're pulling something between 18 and 21.
You really love this truck, don't you?
I certainly do not love this truck. You ought to meet Ramblin' Jack Elliott. Talk about a man who loves a truck, bumper to bumper. He named his dog Kenworth. I like knowing how she runs, but it's really been driving.
Although there is no official comment at this time, it seems to be a mass protest against the 55 mile per hour.
Hey, man, Leo, give him a chance to drive.
No, we just got to get a couple pictures.
No, I don't think so. You're not going to get no pictures. No, you know what you can do with your money, huh?
Here.
No, you take your body out of here. You can't miss it.
Hey, you made good time, Leo.
Yeah, that's pretty good pilot. A little tired, though.
Here you are.
You're our one dumb black son of a bitch.
You got here a little too late for the fun. You would have enjoyed it. Man, you sure know how to hurt.
You resisted arrest.
I'll plead guilty, whatever you say. I just don't hit me anymore.
I didn't hit you. I help you up.
Thank you, sir, but I don't need any more of your help.
Let's go, Lyle.
Yeah. Listen, boy. If I hear anything about your kid, I'll let you know.
Looks like you're gonna be with us for a while.
What for?
Bait. stuffed. I won't do that. Not his style.
Listen, our syndicate would be very interested in buying your story or any photographs you might have, and we'll give you a very good deal.
What's a very good deal?
Oh, if the photographs are good, $500.
More like $2,500. Then you'll have an exclusive for the first installment.
I don't think they'll
go
for
that. Hey, this is no time to be talking business.
Excuse me, please. I think I'll get dressed.
Hey, you're the rubber duck,
right? That's right, but I'm in a real hurry now.
I'm trying to work a deal.
So am I, brother. So am I.
You're all wet.
Is that so?
It's becoming.
Guess what?
What?
I'm about to sell you out.
You all right? You with that convoy? Don't you worry. I'll get you help.
I ain't selling those stories.
The hell you're not. We're talking about a lot of money. Whoever buys the story is gonna have to pay through the nose.
I believe that.
And we're gonna need it, because I see a lot of lawyers in our future.
You do, huh?
Mm-hmm. And I'm involved.
You are, huh? What in?
Don't give me any more of your nonsense, please. I'm really trying to help.
I know you are. I'm serious. I'm really interested in knowing what it is you think you're involved in. Because I'm beginning to think I got no idea. We can go talk it over in the truck if you want.
Breaker 1-9. Emergency 1033. Is there any 18-wheelers out there westbound? Can read me? Come on.
You got the Spanish fly here. I got a copy on you, go.
I need a message relayed west as to Rubber Duck and the convoy.
Bobby, you know, you're really something. You're perfect.
I'll come back.
Nah, wait a minute, man. What you got in your mind?
This Disneyland. Let's get off this merry-go-round. I didn't fight my way out of
Breaker 1-9 for 1033.
Like
Spider Mike's in jail in Alvarez, Texas. Tiny's beat him half to death. He needs help.
Breaker, this is Mother Trucker. 1033, emergency. Repeat, Spider Mike needs help.
I don't know what to do, Bobby. I've been thinking about all those towns we're going through and all them people who was cheering us, man. People falling in behind us. And I think I figured it out. The only reason they're coming in behind us is who the hell else they got. Nobody, that's who. This guy up here, man, he may not be any straighter than anybody else, but he sees something down here that he wants to use. Or he wouldn't even be messing with us. So that means he's worth dealing with. Look at all them people.
Remember, when I used to steal cookies, the faster I run, the less I have to split.
Breaker 1-9 for 1033. This is the Midnight Mover. Spider Mike's in Trucker's Hell down in Alvarez, Texas.
Give me time alone with him first. You're sure the perimeters are there?
Glad you could take the time to see me. I mean, I know how busy you are.
Boy, it looks like you got a hell of a cross-section of people here.
I mean, there's no question that, most of the bitches are probably legitimate. But you know,
I think the question we're facing is, how do we take effective action together? I mean, I know your cause or causes should be defined, and, Katie, darling, how are you?
Governor, welcome. The press are waiting for you.
Oh, good. Let's go to the tent, all right?
Governor,